美国威斯康星州被警员枪伤的非裔男人布莱克呼吁非裔族群团结捍卫权益。
Every 24 hours, it's pain. It's number pain. It hurts to breathe. It hurts to sleep. It hurts to move from side to side. It hurts to eat. Please, I'm telling you, change our lives out there. We can stick together. Your life, and not only just your life, your legs, something that you need to move around and move forward in life could be taken from you like this, man. 24 hours.
今次是29岁的布莱克被枪伤导致瘫痪之后第二次在病床上面露面，枪伤他的白人警员目前仍然停紧职接受调查。